What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Tokyo vlog. Right now, we're about to head to my friend Bryce's house because he's throwing a little house party. So let's go.
All right, we're here at Bryce's humble abode. What's your name? What's your name?
Bryce.
We already know your name. What's your name?
My name's Yuri.
Nice to meet you. All right, let's get the party started. Fine, I'll try one.
Here goes nothing. Look at this tiny little wannabe Dorito. What the hell is this? It's like a Dorito at a kid. Like, look at this tiny little thing.
Oh, he's the YouTuber.
Yeah, there's...
Not a YouTuber. What are you talking about? I'm just recording everything for no reason.
Oh, there's a lot of people showing up.
Wait, what'd you say?
Jenga.
Let's Jang?
Let's Jang.
Is that what you call when you play Jenga?
I want to Jang
you. All right, guys, let's Jang. Yo, when I be on a date, I'm like, girl, so you down to Jang or what?
Yo... So we're playing Jenga. This is like a dare Jenga where there's different dares on every single Jenga.
Whoa.
Bryce made this and she has to wear this for the rest of the game. Good luck, Luigi.
Bryce on the guitar. We about to do a little freestyle.
Yeah, we here and it's Bryce. Wait, I'm hungry. Get rice with chicken and we went in and my dumb is so bright that they glisten. Okay. That, yo. Dane, that's Scott. Dane. It's me. Thank you, Bryce, for playing my music video. I appreciate that. Yo, Booster Pack 4, listen to it. All right? Spotify, Apple Music, SoundCloud, all that good stuff. All right, guys, we're here at Camelot. It's about to be late. This is my homie right here. This is my man. This is my man. All right, we're here. Let's go. All right, we out here. Yo. Camelot, Shibuya. Let's get it! Akari, what are you doing here? Yo, she was in the last vlog from Hooters. Why in the world, yo? It is crazy in here. Hey.
All right, well, they're drunk. We're here at Ichiran Ramen. We're gonna insert our money in here. There we go. A lot of ramen places are like this. They're basically like, anyway, as I was saying, you click the ramen, you get a ticket, you get your change, and then you eat. And as you can see here, you can choose your ramen to your liking. You can choose like garlic, green onion, the spice level, noodle texture, all that stuff. You give them that, and you get your ramens, right?
Yeah.
All right, so here we are. We're in the restaurant now, and this is how it is. Like, a lot of them have these collapsible doors. So if you're with a stranger, you can be private. And if you're with a friend, you close this and you're like, yo, what's up?
What's up?
Sorry, which? Here?
Hi. Kore.
Kore.
Stop making fun of me. Rimi, show them how the water works. They have water here. You can get water. You give them your order of the ramen, and then they bring it to you. And taberu. You eat. All right, guys, the ramen is... Stop! I'm trying to make a vlog. Please, please, please. I'm trying to have a good time. But yeah, guys, this is the ramen. One of my favorite places to get ramen. It's called Ichiran Ramen. Ichiran Ramen. But in Japanese, it's Ichiran. Beer, ramen, friends.
You got a beer? Yeah.
Yes. Good times. If you ever come to Japan, a lot of people will tell you that this is not the best ramen. They'll say, oh, Ichiran's like not that good. You should go here, there. No, Ichiran's good. Try it. It's great. You can customize your ramen. It's really good. Sakura-chan. Hisashiburi. Yo, are you sick? Byouki ga aru? Daijoubu? All right, guys, I'm here with my homie Sakura. Sakura-chan. She's the first friend I ever made in Japan. You are. Yeah, you're my first friend. Ano, saisho no tomodachi. 4 years ago, we first met, and she's awesome. So wait, you are wearing a mask. Can you show them the mask? So you guys may see some people in Japan wearing these masks. The reason that they wear this is because either they're sick or they don't want to get sick. So Sakura doesn't want to get sick, so she's wearing the mask. She's being careful out here, you know, because it's raining, it's cold, a lot of people coughing. So she doesn't want to get sick. But yeah, we're about to go get some food, so eat cold.
Yo, we're trying to get food. We opened the elevator and it's packed.
Sakura, taihen, taihen situation.
All right, guys, that place was way too crowded, so we're going to Fridays. some good authentic Japanese cuisine. Let's go, let's go. Sakura loves speaking English. She's still learning right now, so she loves trying to use English in practice, right?
Ego o benkyou shite iru?
A little.
A little. A little.
I can't speak English.
You can. Dekiru. You gotta believe in yourself. Oh, fuck.
Guys, it's getting really windy out here. Sakura, sorry about your umbrella. We'll get you another one somewhere. Sakura, we're here, but we have options. So we can go to Torikizoku because there's one over here. These are everywhere. And then this, what's this called?
Za'u'o.
Za'u'o? You fish and you catch fish and then you eat it in like a little pond. But I don't really want fish right now. What do you want to eat? Nani o tabetai?
Fridays?
Let's go. I have no idea what's happening. This guy just came over and got us. I guess we're sitting over here. Is there some kind of show going on in Friday? Daijoubu? What? Ano, nani o shite iru? Showtime? Showtime? Okay, showtime. I don't know what's going on. Go. What are we counting down for? I'm confused. Oh, here we go. Oh! Sugoi! Sugoi, ne? Oh, she's going in. Hey, can I get a margarita? I'm just joking. Jodan. All right, we got some drinks. They gave us free drinks. I got the little baby one. Sakura got the old key size, the big size one. Kanpai. Let's try this. Oh, that's good. Do desu ka? Oishi? Yummy? Yeah. All right, guys, we just called the Uber. Uber in Japan's way different. All the cars are black. The guys wear suits and gloves and open the door for you. And dozo. Konbanwa. Let's go. We're up here in the bar. I've been here before. You've seen this in another vlog probably or on my Instagram, but Sakura's never been here, so she wanted to check it out. Nice view, huh? So usually the Tokyo Tower, it's usually lit up all orange, but today for some reason the lights are different. So I don't know what's going on, but it's nice up here. All right, guys, they upgraded us and gave us like a table over here. It was too busy before. Oh, we got the drinks over here now. And look, we got a way better view of the Tokyo Tower now. Look at that. Beautiful. All right, guys, it's a new day and I'm in a new Airbnb, like I said before in the other vlog. The one that I was in wasn't available the whole time that I'm here, so I gotta switch to this one. It's smaller and not that impressive, so I'm not gonna show it off. But I'm here for 3 weeks. Then I switch back to the dope one. But yeah, we're about to meet up with another old friend of mine. Her name is Aya. Some of you guys may remember her from the Haneda music video.
Why you mad? Why you mad? Cause she bad? Bad. I got the Gucci and the Louis on the bag. I got the racks and the stacks in the bag. I'm in the sky on a plane of first class.
She's actually like my second friend that I ever made in Japan. So we're gonna go get some food. And then since she's a dancer, she wants to record some dance videos and do a little Instagram photo shoot. You know me, I got them angles and them camera skills. So I said, I help you out with that. So that's what we gonna do. Let's go do it. Here we are, guys, out in Shinjuku. Aya's over here somewhere outside of the Don Quixote. Hey, what's up? How you doing? Hisashiburi. Hisashiburi, like we both got our phones out. All right, guys, so Aya has never been to Hooters, so you know where we're going. All right, guys, so I'm about to tell you and Aya this crazy story that happened just before I got here. So I was leaving the gym and I'm walking home and I see this girl slapping the hell out of this dude. She was slapping this guy that she was standing with, and then it looked like he was about to like hit her back. Like he was getting ready to hit her back. And I'm like, whoa, hey. I don't know what the fight was about. I don't know what was said. I don't know how it started, but I was like, you need to stop slapping the hell out of him, and bro, don't hit her. So I had to break it up. Everyone's staring and like it was really awkward, but it was intense. I don't know, like I said, I don't know what was going on. I don't know the reason, but I just broke it up and then I went about my business and I got the hell out of there. And they walked their separate ways. I made sure that they were separated and going the separate ways. I didn't want them to start fighting again when I left. Guys, also the dude had an umbrella in his hand, so I didn't know how ugly it was about to get, so I jumped in there. I shut that shit down. That's how we do, Aya. All right, we're modern day superheroes out here in Japan. But I never see anything like that in Japan. That was very rare and random, but you know, I stepped in and I did my thing. All right, guys, we're almost here. I can see the Hooters owl. Look at these lights though, it's beautiful. All right, guys, we're in here. And you may wonder why I love Hooters so much. First of all, food. Second of all, girls. Third of all, this Hooters that we're in right now is how I learned about the Japanese language school that I went to, because there was a girl here from Canada that was working and I was like, how do you know how to speak Japanese? And she told me, oh, I went to this language school, it's called this, blah, blah, blah. And I kept that information for a couple years. And then finally last year I went there. So I owe Hooters my Japanese knowledge, okay? I'm not that good at Japanese, but Hooters
helped me learn Japanese.
All right, guys, the food's here. We got boneless wings and chicken tacos. Aya's first ever Hooters experience. Let's see how she likes it. All right, this is her first bite.
Oh, I want to
dip it in the ranch. Let's see what she thinks. Nice bite there. Do desu ka?
Oishii.
It's good.
Hontoni.
Guys, we're living the good life. We got margaritas, we got tacos, we got chicken. Oishii. She likes the food, so I think this Hooters experience was a success. You like Hooters? I told you.
What is happening?
You gotta love Hooters, guys. You gotta love Hooters. It's getting wild in here.
Bro?
So Aya showed me these clothes that she got, and she's like, I like this. I was like, oh, the embroidery? And she's trying to say this word, and she's having some trouble.
Embroidery.
Embroidery. Embroidery.
Embroidery.
Close enough. Hit us with some. Oh, shoot. Yeah. Whoa. Yo, she breaking it down. She breaking it down. Kill it. Get it. Get it. Show them how you do it. Show them how you do it. Get it. Kill it. Yeah. Yeah. All right, guys. We just recorded Aya's little dance video here. Check this out. Here's a little sample. Yo. Fire. This will be on her Instagram. If you guys want to check out her dancing and stuff, I'll link her in the description. Yo, Aya, you got skills, girl. Look at you just killing it like that. Okay. All right, guys, I'm going to wrap up the vlog here. Aya went home. She has work tomorrow. We got some dope pictures, got a dope video. That stuff will be on her Instagram. Make sure to check out the merch linked in the description. That's all from me. So until my next video, I will see you guys when I see you guys. Peace. I'm back in the city like I said I would be. But now it's my city like I said it should be. You pull up to my spot and you like it was goody. And I'ma break you off, you know I ain't a rookie. We moving fast, you taking off my hoodie. You was a snack, so baby, give me cookie. When you wasn't here, I'm not here reminiscing. This thing about freaking and what you could be missing.